Blazar lenses can be used for both photography and cinematography, and there are many editing programs to finish your work in. In this tutorial, we'll go over how to desqueeze different squeeze ratios in DaVinci Resolve, Adobe Premiere, Adobe Lightroom, and Adobe Photoshop. DaVinci Resolve is one of the most popular color grading programs, and it's imperative to be able to desqueeze footage before editing it. To desqueeze in DaVinci, drop your footage into the media pool. Highlight all of your clips, and then right-click one and go to Clip Attributes. In the Clip Attributes menu, click on Pixel Aspect Ratio. Each ratio that DaVinci offers corresponds to the different squeeze ratios of the anamorphic lenses. The Kato uses a 2x squeeze, the Remus uses a 1.5 squeeze, the Apex uses a 1.33 squeeze. Be sure to pick the ratio that matches your lens. If you shot vertically and want to desqueeze your footage vertically, then you can do that in DaVinci too. Just click Custom and type in the multiplicative inverse. For example, if you've shot on the apex, the inverse of 1.33 is 0.75. The inverse of 2x is 0.5. And the inverse of 1.5 is 0.67. Inputting these ratios will desqueeze your footage vertically. Desqueezing in Adobe Premiere is very similar to desqueezing in Resolve. Just drag and drop your clips into the media bin, right-click them, and then go to Modify, Interpret Footage. Find your squeeze ratio. Kato uses 2x, Apex uses 1.33x, and Remus uses 1.5x. Desqueezing vertically in Premiere is a little bit trickier. You'll have to navigate to Effect Controls, and then under Motion, you'll see Scale. Deselect Uniform Scale, and then set your scale height to your squeeze. For example, the Kato has a 2x squeeze, so change your height to 200% and leave the width alone. You can also desqueeze still photos. If you like to edit in Lightroom, make your adjustments on the squeezed photo. Once you're happy, right-click the photo and choose Edit in Photoshop. Now that your photo is open in Photoshop, simply navigate to Image, Image Size. Make sure you're adjusting the percent, not the pixels, and then unlink the width from the height. They will need to be adjusted separately. If you want to desqueeze horizontally, change the width to match your desqueeze ratio. For example, the Kato has a 2x squeeze, so change the width to 200% and leave the height alone. For the Remus's 1.5 squeeze, change the width to 150%. And for the Apex's 1.33 squeeze, change the width to 133%. Now, if you want to desqueeze vertically, change the height instead of the width. For example, change the height to 133% for the Apex's 1.33 desqueeze.